Skin that has texture, has acne, has scars, has open pores, and has facial hair also looks like this. So don't believe everything you see on social media. It's not true.